Is Trump doing a series of packed rallies good politics or bad politics?
The main storyline is that the virus in those local markets is at all-time record high.
And hopefully closing moments of the pandemic.
He's got no choice but to do his rallies. They're his superpower.
Folks, he thinks we'll forget about how badly he mismanaged this pandemic.
It just cements this idea that Trump has his people and then there's the rest of the world.